Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another Saturday night. And you know what that means? We're here to play some more video games on Tim's Twitch Live. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with you guys to play games in a live-type fashion. Basically, yeah, says it all on the tin. You gotta love that. And tonight, I have a very special treat for you. There is a new game called SUPERHOT. 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 That takes place inside of a PC. It's interesting. I'm very curious to dive into this game and see exactly what it's about. I've discovered that in order to actually get this game started in the right way, the best way to go about it is to hit the restart button, because once you actually load into the game, the opening sort of just happens, and you can't really experience that again without restarting the entire ordeal. So we'll do that in just a second. But anyway, a little bit of a setup here. SUPERHOT is a first-person shooter with a little bit different mechanic that you'll discover here in just a minute. It moves when you move. I know, sounds weird, right? Don't worry, it'll make sense once we get things in motion. Ha. And then after that, we'll move on to, after we finish up the story mode here, and maybe a couple of the bonus rounds that they have, and challenges and things, because there's a lot of bonus content added to this game. After that, we will play Mega Man X 2. After we played Mega Man X last weekend and had such a blast doing that, we might as well play the sequel this week and then the following sequel next week. So don't you worry, it's about to get really fun. Let's get restarted. Thank you, game. I do love the old BIOS style. Except it's PIOS. The operating system of the future. Ooh, we have a message. From Guru Chat. You playing SUPERHOT yet? I've never seen anything like it. No. Wait, I can't. I'm trying to type. What are you talking about? Enter. SUPERHOT.exe. It's a crack. Logs you into this company's site so you can play this game. Interesting. Sick shooter. It's a sick shooter. Let me in. Sick how? Ooh. How sick are we going to get is my question. Too hard to describe. Just play it. I'll send you the files. Oh boy. So whoever this Guru Chat is, clearly he doesn't have good intentions for us, but he's sending us a file, and as we all know, whenever we get sent mysterious files by mysterious people, you should just open them automatically, right? Like, there's no reason to scan them for anything. Just open them automatically. We have Team SUPERHOT proudly presents the full version of SUPERHOT, released earlier this week, 25th of February. And yeah, for other quality releases, go to their website, superhotgame.com. Let's make this moment last forever.
I'm scared to click the button. It's gonna make me do a bad thing, isn't it?
SUPERHOT. Super. Hot. It seems we're jacking into the Matrix. Hi, Random. Welcome. Glad you can make it, sir. We're playing SUPERHOT. And I am slightly concerned for our sanity. I have a feeling this is gonna be another one kinda like... Aha. Move with WASD and aim with the mouse. This is what I mean. So the game moves when you do. As you can see, everything is nice and super simplistic. There are three main colors that we'll have to look out for. White, which is everything that we can't interact with. Red, which are bad guys. And black, which are objects that we can interact with. Now, as you can see, he is starting to fire at me. And the time only moves when I move. So I can go ahead and set up a counter shot here, move out of the way, and be good and clear before he even shoots there. Super hot.
Super hot.
Get used to hearing that. It's gonna happen a lot.
Super hot.
And then it plays out in real time, which is kinda cool.
Super hot.
And yes, Dan, I did know that. You can shoot bullets out of the air, you can shoot, you can slice them out of the air with katana, which you can get later. But anyway, yes, as I was saying, so black things are things that we can interact with. There are objects that we can throw. There are various weapons that we can get. Time is actually moving very, very slowly right now. You can see by that fan moving that things are still running. and the enemies will eventually come out and kill you in very slow process. But we can pick up the gun here, and you see how this gentleman is running in our direction. Hopefully we time that out properly so we can intercept him, yep, mid-run. And you notice that my reticle is turning as we move, and once it realigns itself back on the 90, we can fire again. Fuck, we're gonna miss with that one. That's not good. One other thing we can do is we can actually throw our gun to distract him and then come in for a melee kill. Ha ha ha! Did that just say it was a setup? Oh god, there's gonna be more people, aren't there? Shit! And I destroyed my only gun! Fuck, this is bad. This is really, really bad, you guys. There are no other interactable objects. It's okay. This one's gonna come up for a melee. I wonder if we can get his friend to shoot him first. Probably not. Punch! And second punch. And third punch. Oh, nope, that was an elbow. Sweet. And then we can dodge one bullet. Dodge two bullets. And melee range, melee range, melee range.
Super hot.
That's actually really cool looking. And then one interesting thing that you can do is you can actually save the replays of the levels that you did, like the full versions, once you get something that looks really cool. And you can edit them inside of the game and post them online, which is really cool. And kind of get the best... Oh god, he got shot by his own friends. Get the best replay possible and make something that looks really cool. So we're dodging all these bullets here as we're making our way very slowly to that gun. Oh god, they're firing very quickly now. We're not quite close enough. It's a good thing they're like stormtrooper shots. They're just awful. And fire! Wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, that one's gonna miss. And then we're gonna go slightly to the right. That one's gonna miss. Woohoo! That was a little bit closer than I would have liked. So even though there is this slowing down of time, there is some strategy involved. Like, you really have to plan in advance. It's almost like chess. Like, yes, you can take your time in making moves in chess, but ultimately you have to have an end game in mind, and you can't just, oh god, I missed. So I can throw my gun, pick up, hit him, pick up his gun, shoot him in the face. That's gonna work out really nicely. And then his friend here is gonna be like, oh god, what's happening? Oh, what do I do? What do I do? He's gonna fire off one bullet that's gonna miss wildly. Second bullet's gonna miss wildly. And now that he's slowing down a little bit, we should be able to pump out our own killing shot. Perfect. Oh, there's a bunch of other people coming. Guess what? Bullet to the face. Oh, that's gonna miss. That's gonna miss, isn't it? Yep, son of a bitch. And there's gonna be other people who are coming around. Oh, just the one so far. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We can shoot him. Make that bullet miss. Oh, god. Who you gangsta styling, sucker? Oh, shit, I'm out of ammo. This is not good. And then punch. Punch. And third punch. And catch his gun. That's fucking sweet. And shoot him in the neck.
Super.
Dude, that was awesome.
Super.
So then shoot him, yep, shoot him, throw the gun, punch, 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 pick up his gun, and done. Dude, that was sweet. Click to hand over control. I'm curious about that instruction there at the last little bit. Come with us? Oh, how about no, I ain't going nowhere with you, sucker. Well, bam! And then I pick up your gun. And shoot him in the face. I'm still very curious about this in the context of being inside of a computer. Also, he just got hit by the train. That's awesome. Because, if we are, in fact, inside of a computer, then follow me here. Wow, headache. That's nice. Follow my logic here. Where eventually there's gonna come a part where we might discover that we are, in fact, hacking into some computer. Pick up his gun, make sure there's nobody else coming. Perfect, that stunned him long enough for me to shoot him in the... Oh, wow. I shot my own gun out of the air. Bam. That bullet's gonna ricochet there. So, are we in fact some sort of rogue program that is going through the Matrix, as it were, and killing off a bunch of agents of the machine. Yeah, that should work. Bam, right in the neck.
Super.
Perfect.
Hot. Super. Hot. Super.
Yep, we're good there.
Hot.
And throw the gun,
super.
Pick up the other gun.
Hot. Super. Hot. Super. Hot.
That's super. Pretty sweet. Dude, I am totally enjoying this. Right now. So I was in the game, but I was outside of the game, and this is considered unauthorized access. Oh! It's going to be one of those games, is it? Excellent! This is my favorite kind of game! I'm suddenly now twice as excited as I was before. Incoming message. What did you think? I loved it. What do you put in your butt after this? I think I was in a factory, then an alley. Oh, interesting. It's starting to connect all the locations. And then a subway. And then it wouldn't let me leave the subway. Everyone gets something different. What do you mean by that? That's one word for it, sure. Some bad glitches at the end. Unauthorized access, something, something, and then I got kicked out. Yeah, so we're explaining exactly what happened. Really? New file seems to crash less. Interesting. So now we're actually starting to get into the meta portion of the game, where this Pios is a way for us to receive new versions of the game? Question mark? I don't know if this one was programmed directly by Satan, Dan, but it's still weird. And I love it. Like, seriously, are you kidding me? This is like my favorite kind of game. Hi. What do we have next? Super hot. Get over it. Oh, God. Hold space to jump. And we just jumped over a car. Oh, God. And now we have people shooting at us. Okay, so they're definitely trying to stop me from doing whatever it is that I'm doing. I'm gonna punch him. Shit! I must have gotten shot from behind or something like that. Jump over. Whoosh! And now he's coming out. We land a little bit closer. Let's dodge the first bullet. Punch! Shit. I got shot. Perfect. And we land a little bit closer. Just in. Come on, come on, come on. Melee range! Perfect. Shoot him. And then we'll turn around. There was somebody else who came up from behind and shot me the last time. Aha! The driver! Really? God, I don't know that I can time that. He's moving really quickly. I don't know that I can, there we go. That's better. That I can get in front of a little bit better. Boop, boop, ba-doop. Nope, oop, missed that one. And then, let's go for a chest shot. Nope, missed that one, fuck. Oh, and now there's two of them bitches. Oh God, and I just, miss. Fuck it. That one was a little bit closer than I would have liked. And melee range. Perfect. Let's get that gun. Shoot him in the fez. Don't lose my head. Is that a reference to the fact that I just headshot that guy and I've been like head shooting people this whole time? Nope. Fuck me, dude. Shooting people is hard in this game, as it turns out. They really don't want to be shot. Who'da thunk? Bam. Mind blown. Nailed it. He's going over there to pick up the gun. We're gonna stop that bullshit. And then, melee. Wait, melee, melee. Oh boy, that hit me in the face. Damn it. All right, so we were close to getting it that time. I just need to quit fucking up so much. 2, 3, pick up the gun, and the driver. So the driver's gonna come around, and then, let's pop him right in the chest. Good. So that sound cue of glass shattering lets me know that he is dead. That man is very, very dead. And won't be coming back to bother us anytime soon. Although, I could pick up his gun. Yes, Milt, this game is really cool how, like, the AI will go for weapons that are just around, you know, and are absolutely thinking and planning just like you are. And you wonder whether that's the part of good programming or if it's actually reacting to what's going on, like if-then type scenarios. 1, 2, 3, you're not going to pick up that gun because I'm going to pick up this gun and shoot the friend who actually picked up that weapon.
Super
wow! Hot. 2 for 1. Love super it. Super hot.
Super hot.
Dude, that was super awesome. Then we killed
hot.
His friend there,
super
made a decision, hot. And went with it.
Super
threw the gun.
Super
1, 2, 3, super pick up the gun and hot. Killed them both.
Super hot.
Dude, that was fucking
super
sweet.
Hot.
Okay, what next? Wrong place, wrong time. We're gonna pick up this bottle and we're gonna throw this bottle. And then I'm gonna pick up this cup. More shots. Shots, 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 shots. Everybody! Nope, missed that one. Damn it. I can't punch somebody in the face when I have a gun in my hand, as it turns out. Let me throw that. And then get within melee range. 1, 2, 3, grab that gun. Where do you think you're going? To get that gun, that's where he's going. Ha ha! Sucker! And he's coming from the kitchen. I wonder if I can hit him with the gun, pick up that gun. Yes! Dude, that's fucking sweet! Dude, that's fucking sweet! Excellent. Oh god, he almost shot me in the back. They're coming out from both sides of the kitchen now. I wonder if I can go in the kitchen. Nope, I can't go in the kitchen. Shoot some of the nuts. Okay, let's try it. I'm gonna shoot somebody right in their jewels. Nope, missed that one. Oh well, I'll throw the gun in his jewels. How about that? And then pick up this gun and shoot him right in the junk.
Super hot. Super hot. Super. Super
I'm really
hot.
Digging this game. Super like, it hot. Feels really satisfying
super
to play
hot.
And figure
super
out and get through, kind of like a real-time action
super
puzzle.
Hot.
But then at
super
the end, it's very satisfying hot. To go back and watch
super
your progress
super
once you actually get
hot.
That good run. I'm really digging this. Want to fight? Oh my god, we're in Fight Club. So there's two guys with bats coming. I should probably get a bat. 2, 3. Oh, I got hit with a bat. Damn it. Big whoop, you wanna fight about it? So we're gonna come, circle around, and 1. And bat time. Damn it. I guess somebody punched me. So if he's coming to me closest, I should probably just run over here. 2 and 3. Oh god, you're close. You are very close to me. Stop it. Baseball bat, fuck. Wow. Okay. So what if we, okay. They're not coming quick enough yet. There we go. Oh fuck. So this is interesting. Am I gonna have to just one at a time these guys? 1. Yeah, and then I can sneak over here and get a second hit on him before you come in, and then you come in, and then you come in. Grab a bat, kill you. Oh, the bat has a reload cycle too. And then bat you, and throw the bat, punch, punch. Excellent. Just a warm-up, baby. Oh, God. Now they have bats, too. Okay, come on. Bat! Let's throw that one, pick up this one, and kill that guy. We can throw that. Oh, that stuns him again. 2. Get stunned, ho. Give me that bat. Double up.
Super hot.
Dude, that was fucking super sweet.
Hot. Super.
That's totally action movie like punch this guy to stun him, punch back over here, come back over here, block, hit, pair. Oh my god, that is really cool. I like the way they make you take on multiple threats at once there. That was, in fact, super hot. Not gonna lie. Unfinished bit. He's at the toilet. How does it feel to be number two around here? Ah, ha, 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 ha. Wham! Now let's see, can I pick up this bottle? You bet your sweet ass I can. Somebody else is gonna come out of that toilet. I'm convinced of it. Ooh! The bartender has a shotgun. As it turns out. I can pick up the billiard ball. My god. Throw it in his direction. Excellent. I think that hit him squaw in the testicles, which is pretty great. And oh, it broke his shotgun. That's fuck. Nice. Damn it. 1, 2, 3. That takes care of him. Then this guy's gonna come around the corner. 1, 2, 3. Get out of here. And then the bartender is running over there. Oh, that second guy's already here. Son of a bitch. We can throw the bottle, which knocks the shotgun out of his hands. And then throw the pool ball. I didn't realize that it has like an actual arc to it and doesn't just go straight. Can I get the gun? Can I get the gun? Can I get the gun? Yes! Awesome. That takes care of at least one of them. Time, gentlemen, please. What did that say? Oh, god. There's more. There's a lot more now. There's a lot more now, and I just missed. Fuck. Yeah, Scorch, this game is really cool. Like, I'm digging the ideas that are here. 1, 2, 3. And I'm having a blast kind of figuring out the best way to kill people. We can throw that. It's going to arc down slightly. Oh, wow. He's going to pick it up again. Not if I can help it. Where'd that other guy go? He, like, teleports around the corner there. That's weird. And then we're going to pick up the gun. That got him. Excellent. Let's throw the gun. 1, 2. And can I make it over to the shotgun? Can I make it over? Let's throw that. Pick up the shotgun. Ah, fuck me. We're getting so close. We're getting so close to being able to figure this one out. So he comes through the door. No, you don't, sir. And then we throw the bottle at the bartender. Nope, we missed that one. Oh, god. Thankfully, all that's gonna miss too. Wow! Wow! I am actually progressively getting worse, as it turns out. Who'd thunk? Damn it, Harwood! Keeping track in a game like this is patently unfair. Oh, that's where he comes from. Excellent. So then, he disappears around the back of the bar and comes out the other side with a gun. This is where those other guys come from. And I can punch this glass? That's kind of cool, I guess. I don't really know what that's used for. But whatever, I don't care. Punch! Grab the gun. Shoot the guy in the face. Oh, wow, there's darts too. Wait, did I kill that guy? I think I killed that guy. I love it when I unknowingly kill a guy. Hey, guess what? Take my gun. And then take a dart. Ow. Oh. Okay. Random guy from a baseball bat back in the kitchens. Whoop. And then he's going to try and run around to the back, while at the same time the bartender is going to be shooting me with a shotgun. Fuck! Shot my bottle out of the fucking sky. Good. Wait for it. Got you. Take care of him. Oh my god, that scattergun though. Boom! And got him. Excellent. I kind of like using those darts. I wonder if I can get back over there and get those darts, because killing people with darts is probably one of my new favorite ways to kill people. Oh, fuck me. Harwood, like I said, this game is made to die a whole bunch of times. It's not my fault, okay? You're supposed to die a bunch in the process of learning how this works. That takes care of him. Let's hit him again. To make sure he doesn't pick up that shotgun. Actually, let's hit him a third time to make sure he doesn't pick up that shotgun. And melee. Perfect. Time, gentlemen, please. The time gentlemen are here. Time, gentlemen. Settling issues in time and space. Time, gentlemen. The latest Saturday morning cartoon craze. Buy your action figures now. Okay, so that means that somebody else is going to be coming from behind here. Okay, I can't go through their exits. That would be fun, wouldn't it? Boop!
Super.
Oh, I guess there was just the one left. Super cool, fine, hot. Whatever. Wham, wham, wham.
Super hot.
And then throw the bottle. Super throw hot. The ball.
Super
throw
hot.
The bottle. Punch.
Super
shoot hot. That guy, shoot that guy, super shoot that guy. Hot. Miss that guy.
Hot. Super hot.
And then
super
shoot that guy. That's how you do that. That's super how you win the level. Oh, huh. That's good, Milt. I didn't get that. Okay, he swings high and wide the first time. Interesting. I'm getting scanned? I'm in some sort of research lab now. I was in a bar just a minute ago, and now I'm in a facility? Okay, this is starting to get weird. I say starting to. It's been getting weird for a little bit, but now it's starting to get, like, noticeably weird. Quitting time! You don't have to go home, but you can't keep me here. Shoot him in the chest. Oh, he's got a sword! I want your sword! Slice! Dice! And julienne fries. Perfect. Can I get him from here? You're goddamn right I can. Nope, it's stuck in the door instead. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's a break-in. Oh. That changes the context completely. Holy shit, guys. What are we doing? What is this game? I'm scared of the context. Okay, he's gonna have a shotgun, and it's gonna get completely eaten up by that glass. He's gonna try and go around again. No, you don't. I'm gonna throw my gun at that guy, pick up the shot. Fuck. Damn. Hi, pirate. Welcome. Glad you could join us. Let's kill that guy. And then, see if I can't break that. He's gonna break this glass, which lets me shoot him in the face. Which gives that guy time to run up and come find me. This guy's coming out immediately with a shotgun, so I feel like taking care of him is... Oh my god, priority one. Wow, some of the close calls in this are close, dude. Oh, Jesus. You turn immediately to your left, even in slow motion, and there's a shotgun. All right, wham. So I kind of dug the idea. Oh, I just broke that gun. That would have been very handy. Damn it, let's just die. Fuck it. Huh. Wham! Alright, so we can go ahead and throw the bat that direction. He's gonna shoot. Oh, I guess the glass is already broken. Never mind, I was waiting for that glass to break. And then we're gonna shoot him. Excellent. Quitting time, boys! And then they're gonna start coming out of the goddamn woodwork. He's gonna come through with a pistol this time, not a shotgun. This gentleman's gonna come through with a sword first. But there's gonna be somebody over here, I know it. Ah, where did you come from? I don't like it when enemies just show up. Give me your gun. That takes care of him. Make sure we're not getting suddenly assaulted from the side. Oh, well, that shot that bullet out of the air. Love it. Is that gonna get him? Yeah, I think that's gonna get him. Perfect. And then this glass is still tumbling. Wham. Nope, that's gonna go right in between them. Son of a bitch. Okay, I'm gonna throw my gun at you. Nope, you're gonna go around the corner. Damn it. That is not at all what I want. I want to pick up this sword. I want to pick up the sword so bad. Slicey dicey. And then we're going to dodge again. And then slicey dicey. And one last one. Oh god, I'm so close. Yes!
Super.
Woo!
Super.
Hot.
Super.
Cut them to ribbons, baby. Super. Okay, we killed that guy. And then he appeared out of goddamn nowhere. We stole his gun. Shot that guy in the fez. Shot those two guys. Slice. Dice.
Super.
And Julianne fries.
Super.
Perfect. Yeah.
Super.
That's how we do things around here. Hmm. Okay. Wrong turn. Down a very bad alley. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! That's a truck. That is a giant truck. Run! Did anybody else see that shit? Oh god, he's got an assault rifle. This is bad. They're starting to get advanced hardware now, ladies and gentlemen. Which means, so am I. Wow.
Super.
I just killed all three of them with one little burst.
Super.
Okay, dodge that truck.
Super hot.
Wait for it. Oh. Hit that guy with a bottle. Stole his weapon, and then bam, bam, bam.
Super.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's how you do it. We're back in the alley. We're back in the alley under unauthorized access. Is that truck gonna come back and hit me? Nope, the truck's still here. Can I get the truck? Can I get in the truck? No. Damn it, I can't get in the truck. What kind of weird game is this? Incoming message. All right, let's reply. Look who's back. I've been trying to reach you for hours. You've been playing this whole time? Yeah, it's really addictive. Felt the same way when I first got in. Couldn't stop. Couldn't stop? Didn't want to stop? What does that mean? Interesting. Oh, that's right. It seems that way at first. But then what happens? I don't want to spoil anything, but I guess it doesn't matter now. They added more levels, but their password protected. Well, what's the fucking password?
Okay. Password protected, sad face. Is the password gonna be killing people? Because I want to kill people in order to make a password. That would be cool. Okay, he's gonna try and ask me for a password, right? At some point. Here we go. Enter authorized password. But. Access denied. How about Tim is awesome? Access granted. Okay. So now I'm in some sort of underground. They cracked the system. That's not for me. That's about me. Fuck. They have a rack of shotguns right there. This is a server room. Are we breaking into the server room? Oh, God. Oh, damn. Dude. What the what? How am I supposed to... Nope, that gets me killed. Damn it. There's gotta be a secret weapon around somewhere. There's gotta be some way for me to go into that room not completely unarmed. Like, this is ridiculous. Let's let him come around the corner, maybe. Maybe? Nope, I can't pick up a shard of glass or anything. That would be great. Pick it up, turn around, blast him in the face. That actually works better than I anticipated. Reload, blam! Sucka! Oh wow, he got shot from the front and the rear. That takes care of that guy. Oh god. I'm gonna have to dodge in between bullets, aren't I? Oh boy, nope. Can't do that. Damn it. Go ahead and take him out. All right. And blast him. The rust situation does seem to be slightly better in that they don't have a chance to react either. So I can come right over here, pick up these weapons, keep throwing them, run back, grab another weapon, and before he's really had a chance to recoil, I'm back on top again. Are there more dudes? I cracked the code. I cracked the code. So what now? Can I just like destroy a lot of these things? Yes, I can. That's awesome. Go ahead and take that. Aha! More dudes.
Super hot.
So we ran up, punched that dude before he knew how to react, shot down the lane, grabbed another gun, threw that gun, shot down the lane, and then made our way around to the other side of the room where we caused some reckless mayhem for no apparent reason, and then killed everything. Turn around, shot the last guy. Done. And that's how we break into the server room. Determining breach location. Am I with who? With them who? Who can see me where, why, and how? Do I want to be seen? Do I want to stay hidden? I am very concerned about what is happening here. Incoming message. I want to play. Stupid password. I figured out the password.
The password is Tim is awesome. You can go ahead and put that in, and it'll get you right on into the game. I think I just saw myself in the game. It didn't look like my room, but somehow I knew it was, like in a dream. It just changed what I typed. The game just changed what I typed. I mean, not what I typed, but the game typed for me, but the game changed it again. I wish I was the one who told you about it. You owe me one. I didn't write that. Sounds like you're playing too much. I'm not doing this. Oh my god. Oh my god. The game just updated itself, and we didn't get sent a new file. Our friend hates us now. We're in Pio's version 2.1.01. And we're finally starting to get somewhere with this game. Oh my god, I'm so fucking excited, you guys. Like, seriously, I don't know if you can read it on my face. I am so happy right now with where this game is taking us. Holy crap. The tutorial. Okay, we're in a jail cell. Wait for the signal. Walk. Keep moving, prisoner. Keep moving. Okay, we'll keep moving. I'm still moving. Good. Stand still. The camera's looking at me. 3, 2, 1. Good dog.
Super hot. Super.
Why did we just obey orders?
Super hot. Super hot. Super.
We won the level by obeying orders on that one. You are not in control. I am in control. I'm doing this right now. Make him fly. Okay. Wait a second. We just killed a man. By throwing him out of his room. Out of a window. And the security camera is still here. Can I destroy the security camera? We're totally being watched as we do these horrible things. Yeah, that man is dead. Very, very, very dead. And we're out of shotgun ammo. God damn it. Boop, boop, boop. Takes care of that guy. Let's go ahead and pick up his gun. Go ahead and kill him, then stick around the corner. So now we are like, we killed one guy by throwing him off the edge. Strong medicine. And now we're breaking into this downstairs room, lab, apartment, whatever. Murdering all of these men. Fuck. Empty magazine. For whatever they hold. Which may not be anything. Fuck. Weird. You know, Dan, I'm not really sure. I don't know that I have a favorite number, as it were. I'm not really one who picks superstitious type favorites like that. Let's see, he's gonna come around the corner. We can blast him with a shoddy. And we'll throw this shotgun in order to break that glass. Oh, never mind. It just shattered into a million pieces. Just Strong medicine. Good, that takes care of those. Oh, I just shot his bullet out of the air. Great, 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 great. We're fucked, we're fucked, we're fucked. Damn it! Okay, so that knocks him out of the window. And then we're gonna come down here and shoot this guy. Avoid his bullet. Fuck me! Seriously? Seriously? Oh, wow. I just got a headshot with a shotgun. That's skill right there, folks. Go ahead and shoot that. Throw into the glass. Pick up the gun. Nailed it. Ooh, that second guy hasn't even gotten into place yet. That's nice. So we took care of both of them before their friends even had a chance to appear. There's a coffee cup on that table there. Looks like there may be another weapon on that table. I'm pretty sure that there are only three firing weapons in this game. The gun, the shotgun, and the assault rifle. So it's not like that's going to suddenly be a fucking grenade launcher or something like that, you know? Let's go ahead and take care of that guy. Oh god. Oh god. Oh dear. Wait for it. Fight! No! No, 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 no! That's not good at all. Boom, baby! How did that not kill both of them? Okay, he's gonna step behind, which means the second bullet. Fuck me! I was so close! Ah! Okay, make him fly. So that's coming out. We're gonna pick up the shotgun. We're gonna blast this guy out of the fucking sky. We're gonna jump down. This guy's coming around the corner. We're gonna blast him. We're gonna throw the shotgun, pick up the pistol, and shoot this guy right squaw in the face. I don't think that worked. When I said we're gonna shoot that guy right squaw in the face. Also, I love how I only get two shots with the shotgun, but they seem to get unlimited shots with it. That's kind of bullshit. Oh no, that's very bad. Why did I do that? Oh well, we pick up this gun instead. And that's one down. And that's two down. Excellent. And we'll throw that gun. We'll come around this corner. Pick up this gun. Shoot this guy coming behind him. Excellent. Shoot that guy. Throw this gun. Pick up this gun. Shoot him in the fucking face. And your friend too.
Super.
Ha ha ha. Dude, that was sweet. Then we jump down. Throw the... throw the shotgun, pick up the gun, and we kind of fucked it up that time, but whatever, it still looked pretty. That guy appeared right in our faces. Shoot, 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 throw the gun, shoot, throw the gun, shoot. And right in the face. Perfect.
Huh.
Inside job. Oh, wow. I just threw a bottle so hard his head came off. That was pretty cool. Punch, grab that gun, and shoot him in the hip. Nice. He's not gonna be running any marathons anytime soon. Make sure nobody's coming from behind here. So we just came in on that truck into what I'm assuming is maybe their warehouse or something. Where there's only a couple of dudes. They never saw it coming. When I came through town and just killed them all. Like, these are probably people just doing a job of some kind. And here I am to viciously end them. What the hell? Funny, Harwood, and you better believe I will. Okay, good. So four thrown objects kills a person. And let's see, this guy's gonna come around the corner. Oh, he didn't even see me coming. He's right.
That takes care of him. And we step around the corner to where this guy saw it. And then he's gonna come through this door. There's gonna be this guy here. Oh, fuck! We didn't kill him? Damn it! I thought we killed him. Never mind. Are they, though, Dan? Like, I'm sure that they are, like, hired thugs or, you know, maybe not thugs, but, like, workers for some sort of company? Corporation? Maybe? Bam! Suck up! Suck on hot lead! Boom. Did that just say boom? Headshot? Because that's pretty great, if it did. And then we're gonna take him out. They never saw me coming. And he's gonna come around with an assault rifle. That's not good. That's not good. Alright. We have an assault rifle at our feet, so I'm kind of hesitant to leave this spot. But I also know that we're probably in a lot of danger standing out so exposed. Because there could totally be people warping in from behind us too. I'm out of ammo. Yep, just like so. Ooh! I could pick up that television and get shot. Damn it! Sure, Milt, go ahead. Enlighten us. What's your theory about what's going on? And anybody else, feel free to interject with their own theories about what the fuck this game is. Like, seriously? Shoot him. Shoot him. And we round the corner. Oh, a blank. Perfect. And now this gentleman's going to emerge, and he's gonna die. This gentleman's going to emerge, and he's going to die. And we'll throw the gun. Pick up the assault rifle. Blam, blam, blam. Oh, God.
Super.
Excellent. We just, like, threw out every bottle in the truck in order to kill anyone we could. Stunned. Everybody gets stunned. And then everybody gets shot. Bam. 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 Throw that gun. Pick up another gun. Blah, da, da, da. Blah, da, da, da. Blah, da, da, da. That's awesome. Yeah, Scorch. Obviously, I'm a rogue Wii Fit trainer. Tired of taking everybody's fat crap. When will you learn? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh wow. I'm back in the prison cell and now they're shooting me. They're taking fucking pot shots at me and I guess I just have to survive. Fuck. Dance monkey dance is what's happening here. Okay, if I can keep the bars between me and the gun. Nope, never mind. The bars don't block the gun. Okay, just the one guy shooting for now. Just the one guy. Die, dog. Fuck, now there's gonna be more than one. Now there's gonna be more than one. Ah! Ah! I'm praying. Nope, I didn't pray hard enough. I was just gonna say, it didn't tell us to restart. You don't belong here. But I do! I want to belong here! I want to be one of you! Punch, punch, punch! Hey! A schnauzer statue! Worth billions of dollars! Suck it, nerds! Okay, he's dead. And we pick up this katana and slice it dicey. Make sure nobody else is coming up behind us. I was about to say, why do I hear bullets? But I didn't. By the way, let me know, guys, if I need to raise the volume of the game a little bit. I had it set earlier when I was doing some tests, but I never really, like, made sure that the volume was where it needed to be. Fuck. So let me know if I need to change it at all. Make it louder. Because I want you to hear the bone, the very satisfying crunches and thuds and cracks
as I'm killing these guys. It's very nice. Slice and dice. Make sure that we're here. Somewhere safe for when the rest of these guys start coming around. Excellent. Ha ha ha! Samurai sword to the leg! That can't have felt great. Oh boy, he's gonna start shooting. He's gonna start shooting. Why are you shooting me? Give me a gun! So I can at least shoot back. Like, that's just rude. Excellent. I would have, Dan, but I threw away my sword too quickly. I was a fool. Okay, that takes care of that guy. And who, oh my god, there was another one right behind him.
Super.
One dude was actually
hot.
Two dudes.
Super hot. Super.
Okay, dat, bam.
Super.
Slice that guy, and then we slice that
Super
guy.
Hot.
Made our way around the corner,
Super
waited till we were nice
hot
and safe, and
Super
sliced his leg off
hot
with a thrown samurai
Super
sword.
Hot.
And we steal his gun,
hot,
shoot him in the face, shoot
Super
him in the face.
Hot.
Shot him
Super
in the face. Well, we missed the first time.
Super.
Then we shot him and his friend, and that was the end of the level. Perfect. Elevator pitch. Hey gentlemen. Okay, let's go ahead and step to the side. Take that one. Fuck. Okay, this one's gonna be a toughie because he's already got the bead on me. So I need to get Okay, so let's take his gun. Nope. Damn it. All right, so I need to get around them and disarm them all. First, that's my first priority, is disarmament. And then we can worry about killing. Because if nobody's armed in here, nobody can shoot anybody in the face. Oh god, that's a shotgun. Oh, that's twin shotguns. That's bad. That's really bad. Holy crap, that worked. Punch, 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 punch. All the punches. And then we start shooting out of the elevator. That's how you do it, folks. Nice. Well, ladies and gentlemen, no plot, huh? No reason for anything, just killing red guys. That's what you said, right? You don't know what you're doing. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that this is a pretty good place to take a break. What did I do? Please tell me that it's gonna put me right back in where I was. I didn't mean to do that. You have no idea what you're doing. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Yes! This is the perfect place for us to take a short little break here, and when we come back, there will be more Super Hot on the line. Don't go anywhere. We don't know what we're doing, and this next hour promises to be very, very fun. We'll be right back. Bye.